How many did I have last night? Guess I lost count. But something tells me it was some ungodly amount. I wish my memory of what transpired was a little bit clearer. But everything seems blurry when you're looking through the rear view mirror. Maybe it was Heineken, maybe it was Miller or Bud. All I know is that it feels like my brain cells are caked with mud. I always order by the pitcher when closing time starts drawing nearer. Somehow it ain't a pretty picture looking through the rear view mirror. Well, I'm trying to get my bearings, so I take it nice and cautious. Yeah, but when I look behind me, I just end up feeling nauseous. Cause I know that on my tail, I got a heap of troubles there. And I got a feeling that they're closer than they might appear. Once I had a wife and kids, but I don't know where they are today. Seems that I was at the bar when they just packed up and moved away. Well, they were very dear to me, but there was something I held even dearer. So now I can't see them at all as I'm looking through the rear view mirror. On the road, but the road's always littered with the wreckage of regrets and decisions ill-considered. So I stay between the lines and I try to take it slow. But whatever's lying behind me, I don't think I wanna know. Got my hands on the wheel, but I guess my mind is somewhere else. I glance up at my reflection and I hardly recognize myself. When it comes to bad news, nobody wants to be the bearer. But not staring me in the face as I'm looking through the rear view mirror.